Treat them like they wanna be treated. You should treat them right. Treat them like they wanna be treated. You should treat them right.
It's true that I set myself up, but then again, it's the question I ask. I want someone for me who is straight, a kind of cutie, yes, yep, a smart mate. I've been around searching for the right one, but it seems like a waste of my time. Every time that I meet the right one, it seems as if she plays with my mind. So it makes me on the defense side, because my offense is sort of slow. It doesn't pay to tell someone I love you, because in my vocab, I love you is a no-no. I think I'd given my feelings they show. I think I'd better not look back. I've been down a little too long, and now it's time that I get on track. So I must to mingle when I do flirt. I get all in and tell the stories about my past, and that's when it hurts. But I need to find only a lonesome lady type who wants me for self, a woman who wants me because I'm father, not for the fame or for my wealth, so I can
show her.
Yeah, ladies, I'm not that picky, but being picky is just for self. I must protect what I respect, and that is me and not someone else. I've been mistreated up on the downhill. Back in the days I used to be strong. I used to flirt, hurt, kinda jerk. Get the cash, the sex, then I'm gone. But payback is a mother, and now I don't know who to trust, so I just tell me I'm lovely and cuddly, but I just don't understand why they wanna play with my feelings. But it won't happen again. Nah, never. So listen, ladies, I'll treat you how you treat me back in return. I'm not rude, no, I'm not stuck up, but my feelings are my main concern. So don't think that I'd give in, because now I know how to show my feelings when I get involved. I'll take it slow before I say, oh no, I'll treat you like you treat me. I'll be straight, loyal, and all. So don't take advantage of father, because I'll step walk but not crawl. So give me what you can give me, love, attention, a lot of respect. I don't ask for a whole lot, but I'm gone if you wanna step. That's why I like to take it slow, not rush, because I want more for next time that I fall in love. You best I'll be sure. So ladies, now y'all know how I'm living, and y'all know what I'm about.